Hey, it's TankenkaNeko, and welcome to the Daily Ramble. Please remember to share, subscribe, thumbs up, and comment. That would be fantastic. Huzzah. I just did a really quick check-in. No cards in my hands this time. I'm outside. A really quick check-in, which is a guide to dining, and that was pretty cool. Probably the fastest one I've ever done. They arrived a couple minutes early, which is awesome. I'm standing outside at a bit of a falsely made ruin, I guess. You can see this wonderful thing here. And yes, I'm still wearing my mask. And this is the forest around it. So you'll see in the background, you'll see the barracks out here. And there is a little bit of a walk down. And there's a Gregorian garden out this way. And then, of course, the rest of this. So, yeah, as you can tell, it is an absolutely gorgeous day outside. And you can probably hear the birds in the background. But, yeah, it's life in the wild is starting to really settle up, or really pick up. So it's pretty nice to hear in the spring here. And it's got green very, very quickly. It went from almost dead to bright and alive all at once. So I don't know if you can hear the call back, but I found if you whistle at the birds in roughly the same way, they'll whistle back at you. There's a lot of different birds here. I'm not a bird watcher. I'm not particularly interested in it, but it is really cool when you get to see new species of animals for the first time. So there's quite a few here. There's big fat ones, which are super they don't sound like they should. They have this really kind of high-pitched chatter, and they're kind of fat and big tails, big fanned out tails, which are really cool. They fly really, really well, so they kind of dive in these trees. And you see how most of these trees are really knotted up, right? So they kind of come in and out from that. But yeah, it's really nice out here in the springtime. I quite enjoy it. And I get to get outside sort of whenever I have a few minutes. One of the advantages to working at this job is that I get to walk between classes. So sometimes I come out here to the barracks, that's a bit more of a walk. Not as much fun in the ice and snow or pouring rain, but you know, you do what you've got to do. I'm not in an office all day, and I move between classrooms at different parts of the facility, which is really good. And a lot of other jobs, like, you tend to stay inside of the school all the time. So my last job, I still really wish I could continue to have done, that job I stayed inside almost all the time, and it's hard to change that pattern and go outside. But now I'm here, and I get to do this. So yeah, anyways, that's it for the Daily Ramble. Yesterday was really long, and it was very much a ramble. Today is just a short quip. So thanks very much for stopping in. See you tomorrow. Stay safe, stay healthy, and have a good one. Cheers.